I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, an ordinary guy. He doesn't have a thing that I could brag about. And yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me. And I can't explain, oh, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just